The first time I toured with Just for Laughs, we went to Singapore. If you ever get a chance, go to Singapore. Nothing as empowering as being the tallest person in the entire country. Little kids called me Shaq. Felt like a celebrity. I went to every nightclub, every restaurant. Huge line. Not for me. Right on in. They didn't know who I was, but really, who was going to stop you? Bouncer's only about that tall. Little tiny guy. But just like New York bouncers, too. He's like, no, bro, you can't come in. I'm like, you can come in. Look at you. You can come in. He's so cute. Can I get one of these? Look at him.
You can come in.
All right. Well, daddy's thirsty. There we go. Put some ice on that. Let me just say right now, I've been walking around town, and let me just say, there are some beautiful women in this city. Wow. Man, I wish I brought a taser. Hey, some guys drink flowers. I need a guarantee. Girl, you look great in those jeans. Get in the car.
Get in the damn car!
Oh, no. I'm not joking at all. A rental car and have the two of you in my trunk. I'm sorry, I'm only saying that because I'm horny. Yeah, I've been walking around looking at breasts because this is the last month you can do that. I love breasts. I love them. I love them. Love them. Love them. Unlike most guys, though, I don't like the, a lot of guys like the huge monster double D, triple D, monster titty. Those kind of scare me, I'll be honest with you. I mean, they look good in a dress when they're all pushed together, look like a baby butt. But you get a woman naked on her back with some triple D's, those things have a mind of their own, don't they? Oh my goodness, you're trying to tweak the nipples, it looks like you're DJing. In the worst way, which is standing up in a hammock. Yep, that's the worst way, because it ruins your center of gravity, which is already pretty fucked. Don't look at me like that. Don't look at me like that. You know what they say, once you go black, you can't get credit. And it's true.